This is where Reginald Heber was pastor for 15 years, in the town of Hodnet.